Hello everyone, this is Godai168 back here, and I don't know why I do that intros every time. That sounds awkward as hell, but I don't care. Today we're going to try a bit of Ultrakill with a controller. Yes, I'm trying controller gaming, and the controller I'm using is the PS4 controller. I will not be using anything fancy like the trackpad on it, because that's kind of cheating. And I could also use the Steam controller over there, but I don't exactly want to dilute the experience with, you know, trackpads. Same with the Steam Deck. That would not work out that well. So I will... Oh, boot up sequence. Right. I forgot about this part. Skip. Now, I am mainly a PC gamer that uses a mouse and keyboard. I don't use anything like, oh right, this part needs to remember. I usually don't use anything like a controller, because that's not how I play, like, shooters, especially like Team Fortress 2, Ultrakill, and yeah, even like, Doom Eternal, Doom, shooters, that's just everything, even non-shooter games, I, what's this? Control... no auto-aim. Oh, right. I actually left auto-aim at 100. I am not doing any auto-aim too, because... it ruins my aim, I think, a bit. I'll turn it on later if I end up really needing it, but that's how I roll. I even play Project Zomboid with a mouse and keyboard, or even... just any game, I just play mouse and keyboard. The only exception is like platformers, then control is more like comfortable. Okay, so X to punch. Oh shoot, it's using Xbox controls. Done. Okay. Okay. Oh dear. Why is the... Okay, so, okay. Ooh. I need to adjust the sensitivity. Look, sensitivity for my mouse is 20, so I'm gonna turn it to 100, see how it goes. Nope, now it's too much. Let's try 80? 75? Yeah, that is just a bit high. And let's go 60, maybe that's better. Yeah, that's comfortable enough. Okay, here. Ah, crap. That's not what I want to do. Okay. Ah, shoot. Let me see. Oh, it's the this controller rumble at least. Okay, B. There we go. All right. Tutorial done. Time for the actual prelude. I will not be pursuing P rank on a controller until I need to fight the prime bosses, which I'll speed up. Mainly because, you know, I'm not a controller player. Anyways, let's start ultra killing. I will ultra kill you all! Let's go! Alright, let's go. Okay. Oh dear. Not a good start. Oh god, I'm gonna have to actually use aim assist on a controller. How do I... There we go. God, God damn, this feels awful. I don't like using controller. Oh shit! No, I don't like that. Why did I restart? I'm not going for a P rank! Screw it, I'll turn off a bit of aim, auto aim. Just a bit though. 5% should be a good tolerance, I guess. Okay, that's slightly better. Oh my god! Okay, there we go. 10%. Use the mouse by accident. Alright, there we go. I feel like a freaking... Yeah, no, just try not to play on a controller. You would probably have a bad time. Oh god, maybe my sensitivity is too high. Why'd I do that? What? Missed the third dude. Bad aim. I don't like. Ooh. Oh no, shit! Okay, thank goodness. Eternal is so, like, doesn't, like, it's optimized for a controller, jeez. Here. There. Maurice is dead. Oh god, the time is a B. Yikes! That is awful! I forgot to buy the marksman and see how bad that is. Okay. Oh god. Okay, so that is still the same. Oh god, this is bad. How? No wonder someone played badly like this. Aim does auto parry, but this is still really bad. God, I can't even hit the coin! Shit! Okay, Swords Machine fight, this is gonna be fun. Crap! This is horrible! Oh wait. I missed the shotgun. Whoops. Oh shit. Okay. Oh my god, I need to beat this encounter. This is awful. Oh, no. Oh my god. Sucks! Ultrakill isn't made for this! No! This... Oh, thank goodness I'm done with this boss. Oh, shit. I don't like... Oh, this is horrible. Look at the time. The silence was off. 11 restart. Good lord. Next. Give me the better shotgun anyways for quick swap. Oh god. Am I just setting too high on this? Okay, good. I can at least do that. Change variation. Oh shoot! I can also use that. Bumpers. Cool. What happened? Thank you. shotgun anyways. Insufficient my ass. What's the dash button again? Nope. Nope. Alright. No! Shit! Nope. Timed it. Okay, there we go. I think I realized that movement speed is also off. Okay. Good luck. Oh no, crap, no! Alright, there we go. Good lord, that's bad. Oh god. Who the hell? Oh man. I'm not P ranking this on violence if I do this. Oh no. Movement speed is off. Hi Maurice. Bye Maurice. Okay, so at least the aim assist help of the parry. Oh my god, this just turned the best weapon in the game, marksman, into what the worst option is of the aim. Good lord. Still not enough? least I get to get the challenge. Out of the way, Maurice. It's so hard to line up the coins as well. Eat. Ass. Maybe if I didn't attempt that, I could have also gotten an P rank on this. Screw it. Wait. Right. Now we can go fire. Oh, right. This is the, There we go. Yada yada. Just... Okay, so the trackpad does not work by controller. Stop it. Okay, so that one is Oh shoot. Okay, so wait. Okay, so sorry, this is the one I want. Okay. Even it out, no! Stop killing one of them faster! Stop it! Yes, got the right one! Wait, you're the one! Yeah, there we go. Okay, so now... Uh-oh, that's not the right one. You're the one! Throw! Stop it! Okay. Damn it! Okay, this is bad. Uh-oh. one. This is back one. Uh-oh. Now it's angry. Uh-oh. Okay, one is easier. Yes! I did it! Oh, God! Jump is this one. What? I fucked it up. I gotta try a better time then. One. Oh, thank goodness. What the fuck? Did I just P-rank this? Huh? What the hell? I just P-ranked this shit! Huh? Okay, well, I'm done for tonight. Oh god. Yeah, I'm not doing this anymore. This is a long night. Good night, everyone.